So there are three effects. The first trick is a version of any card and any number with impossible conditions and some surprises for them.
Can you name the number?
It's 14.
14, 14. So I count 14. Look, look, cover your eye, cover your eye. For the surprise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And we arrive to a card. Can you name in loud voice your card?
Two hearts.
Eh?
Two hearts.
Two hearts? It was not the Queen of Clubs? But this is the stupidest market deck, and the white put two of hearts. That is your card, that is your card. That's right, that's right, that's right, that's right.
The second trick, you don't use the marks. It's like the marks use you.
Can you take the whole deck under the table? You will pick, not from top, not from bottom, from any part of the, you pull out the card, and you sit onto the card, or you put up, you don't look at the card. It's impossible to know. And now give me the deck under the table, so I am not watching.
Okay.
Okay?
She so, has a card.
Okay, cover. I feel. Black. The deck is telling me your card is black. You have no idea what is the card, but the deck is telling me. I believe the deck. I think it's clubs. Perhaps it's low, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, or high, 6, 7. Let me see. It's a low card, it's a low card, low card, low card. That means that perhaps I will take 1, 2, 3, these four cards. I will take these four cards that there, the ace, the two, the four and the five. The three of clubs is missing and it's the low, black, club. Perhaps can you take your card and put here face up? Three of clubs, I say. It is the three of clubs. It's incredible. For myself, the four is missing. So I think you took the four of hearts. I believe. Show. It is the four of hearts. I got you. Give me.
And the third trick is the big finale. It's a poker exhibition. Suddenly, the whole deck will become in new deck order.
And the hearts are in order. The diamonds, you can see, are in order. The clubs are in order. And look, here is the Ace of Spades. Not only the Ace, the 2, the 3, the 4, the 5, the 6, the 7, and the 8. And with this, the whole deck is in order. Thank you very much.
It's a wonderful routine. I love it. And that's the reason I share with you, ladies and gentlemen, the Foolish Cheater.